자, the difference between 오래되다, 낙다. Both means old, old. But 낙다 has more meaning. Damaged. Some object get old, that's why it get damaged. Okay, so color changed or some part is broken. Okay, so let's see. 마스돌린 said, 제 책상은 오래됐어요. My desk is old. 자, she said, 오래되다, past tense, 오래됐어, it's get old. Doesn't mean anything, just old. Just old. But if she say, 제 책상은 낡았어요, past tense, 낡았어요. It means my desk is old and damaged. 낡았어요 means damaged. For example, desk makes a noise or shaking. Right? It get damaged. In this case, she can say, 낡았어요. 낡았어요. Both can be used, but meaning different, right? 자, Steph said, 이 quote, the quote, 오래됐어요. This quote is old. I bought this quote long time ago, but means just old. Doesn't mean she cannot wear this. But this one, 이 quote는 낡았어요. This quote get damaged, old and damaged. Maybe there's some part, there's some hole. Or even the color is changed, or the get dirty. So, 이 코트는 낡았어요. Get old and damaged. 자, 켈라 said, 제 자전거는 오래됐지만, 자, 지만, we study about 지만, but, however, my bicycle is old, but 아직 쓸만해요. Still can use? Because she said, 오래되다. This one, just about old. Not about damaged, right? So she said, 제 자전거는 오래됐지만, my bicycle is old, but still can use. Still can use. 자, Ashley said, Lily 씨는 언제부터 한국어를 공부했어요? 언제부터, since when, from when, 한국어를 Korean language 공부했어요, studied. Since when did you study Korean? So Lily said, 오래됐어요. It's been a long time. 2 years. 2년 정도 됐어요. Like 2 years. 자, 그러면 오래됐어요. She answered about time. Right? Just time. That's why simple old meaning 오래되다. 오래됐어요. She cannot say 낡았어요. Because it's not about something broken or damaged. Right? She talking about just time. So, 오래됐어요. It's been old. 2 years. 정도 around. Okay? So, Sylvia, next. Aircon means air conditioner. Aircon이 좀, 자, 얘를 좀 낡았어요. She think air conditioner is a bit old and damaged. She think. But, Gabi has different opinion. 아니에요. No, it's not. 아니에요. 더 오래. More longer. 쓰다. Same, we here. Same verb to use. 쓰다. 오, 더 오래 쓸 수 있어요. Can use more longer. 아니에요. No, it's not. It's not 낡았어요. It's not damaged. 더 오래 쓸 수 있어요. Still can use more. So, let's check the point. 오래되다, 오래되다. But 낡다 has more meaning here. 낡다. Damaged. Okay? The object's condition. Get broken or get changed. Something. Okay?